Well, hello again, mister. What can I get you? There you go.
There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction and town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there. At least I think he is. Or some of his boys are in there. So.
He's in there, Mr. Marshal, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back. Or they will.
The other said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Oh, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard. Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Just don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. Highly moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Well, I made some food if you're hungry.
Oh, yes, ma'am. That would be mighty fine. Oh, hey, I heard from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said thank you for helping his mistress. She and he are very grateful. Anyway, you should get going.
Trust a soul. Not even you, Pendejo.
The
straight.
Madre Santa! Did you think you...
Trail's still hot. Justice will be mine.
Let's ride!
You deal with those men okay? I bet you did.
Guess we returned the city of Van Horn to the bunch of degenerates that called home. Doesn't matter that it weren't Montez. They was almost as mad as him, and deserving of what they got.
Alfredo Montez. It's been quite a time chasing you, my friend.
I know you. I will kill you.
I think that's unlikely. A whole lot more likely is you're going to have your... ...and laugh and say what a nasty bastard you were.
We shall see. $1,000 to whoever sets me free.
Well, these folks here have something money can't buy. Honor, dignity, and a sense that not everything is for sale.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price for a job well done.
You here for work, Dan? You're welcome. How do you do? Come back anytime.
I ain't seen you in a dog's age. Thank you.
got hot food and cool drinks. What'll it be?
Coming back. You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But
please.
But
just shut up.
They're gonna fire me. Oh, you get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you.
Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner?
Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you can get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
Yeah.
Let me go. Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me, I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear, I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Have a heart. Come on.
You're too dumb to know a good deal when you hear one.
So you got him? Good. Real good.
Look!
Put him up on my horse there.
I didn't do
There's
nothing!
The money I promised you. It's nice seeing you again, buddy.
Name your price.
It's gonna be even nicer.
I've got money.
Watching you die.
I've got a lot of money. Just name your price and I'll make you rich.
Oh, do be quiet.
Come on, boy. See you later.